Don't turn the traction control off, you'll spin it the whole way. Torque management is off, and that did not work. I was spinning it in fourth gear. Spun it through first, second, third, and fourth, and my time was 20 seconds. Oh my gosh. I red-lighted, I knew I blew it. I could not get traction worth a dang. Holy crap. Okay. I've got... I don't know what to do now, if I should try going one time with traction control back on again like the last pass, or if I just need to control this a little bit better. Holy crap. That was fun.